I'm DeAndre Hamilton, and you are watching Turquoise Morning. Right now, we have What's Making Waves.
It's been a week since the public sector of the Turks and Caicos Islands learned of an $18.2 million investment in salary upgrades for nearly 2,000 government workers. Premier Washington Mizik said economic successes for the country and the surging cost of living both point to now being the time for boosts in pay.
The pay and regrading initiative by my administration is another step in a series of steps by my government, and it reflects the critical preconditions of economic justice. Every time that I have served as a member of the executive arm of government, I have made changes to boost the pay and the working conditions of people in these islands, both public and private sector.
Following a pay and grading review of public sector salaries, it was determined that across the board, all 1,919 public sector employees should get at least a 10% raise. For teachers, though, the increases are tremendous. The deputy governor breaks it down.
74 staff in the teaching sector will receive the following increases effective December 1st, 2023. Trained teachers, 12.8%. Graduate teachers, 25%. Heads of department, 29.9%. Vice principals, 42%. And principals, 57.1% salary increase. The basic salary for a graduate teacher has been increased to $48,320.
Healthcare workers are also getting a healthier salary, with increases ranging from 22 to 29% more money in take-home pay. And one of the returns this government team is hoping for? Efficiency.
Better pay gets the efficiency higher.
DeAndre Hamilton reporting.
Still ahead, we've got more of what happened at the Best of the Best Regatta in Nassau, Bahamas. This regatta going off in golden style. It comes in a year when the country celebrates its 50th anniversary of independence. So stick and stay for that. And remember, you can go on over to Facebook, look for Magnetic Media fan page, and follow us there.